drums for the pensioners on Oak Apple Day. To inspect them this year at their annual parade comes a Royal Duke, the Duke of Gloucester, and the old chaps are eager and alert to make a good show for him. Steadily, shoulder to shoulder, the warriors of yesteryear march past to the strains of their famous refrain. Then they give three cheers for their founder, King Charles II. And for the army of tomorrow, new life blood. The Military Training Act has been passed.